need no education. We don't need no thought control. No dark sarcasm in the classroom.
Thank you. soul. So you think you can tell heaven from hell, blue skies from pain. Can you tell a green field from a cold steel rail? A smile from a veil. Do you think you can tell? Did they get you to train your heroes for ghosts? Hot ashes for trees, hot air for a cool breeze, cold comfort for change. Did you exchange a walk-on part in the war for a lead?
Dreams away, leaving the myriad small creatures trying to tie us to the ground, to a life consumed by slow decay. The grass was greener, the light was brighter. Glowing behind us, to a glimpse of how green it was on the other side. Steps taken forwards, but sleepwalking back again, dragged by the force of some inner tide.
town, it was well known when they got home at night, that fat and sunny companion.
Now I've got that feeling once again. I can't explain, you will not understand. This is not how I am. I have become comfortable now. Thank you.
Roll the cage. 10 years have got behind you. No one told you when to run. You missed the start and you got.
Thank you. remember when you were young. You shone like the sun.
Come on, you stranger, you left me, you left me. chicken is on the grass. The lunar chicken is on the grass. Remembering games and daisy chains and laughs. Got to keep the loonies on the path. The lunatic is in the hall. The lunatics are in my hall. The paper holds their folded faces to the floor. And every day the paper boy brings more.
Yeah. affect its own death.
Thank you very much indeed. Thank you. A little thanks to you also to our old friend Roger, who won those words that I get the privilege of singing. Thank you very much indeed. Good night to you.
no more turning away from the weekend, the weary, no more turning away from the coldness inside, just the world that we all share, not enough just to stand and stare.
A song dedicated to my lovely wife Polly.
We lived when we were young, in a world of magnets and miracles. Our thoughts strayed constantly and without boundary. The ringing of the division bell had begun. Along the long road, along down the causeway, There was a ragged band that followed in our footsteps, running before time took our dreams away, leaving the myriad small creatures trying to tie us to the ground, to a life consumed by slow decay. The grass was greener, the light was brighter, with friends around it. The nights of wonder, looking beyond the embers of bridges glowing behind us, to a glimpse of how green it was on the other side. Steps taken forwards, but sleepwalking back again, dragged by the force of some inner tide. But a higher altitude with flag unfurled, of that dreamed of world. Desire and ambition, there's a hunger still unsatisfied. Our weary eyes still stray to the horizon, though down this road we've been 100 times. The grass was greener,
the dawn mist. Sound.